is a classic Egyptian recipe made with bread or pastry soaked in sweetened milk. Milk is the key ingredient here, hence using mother dairy milk because it's magic of milk that will give all the flavors to the dish. Around the world, milk plays an important role, be it sweet or savory. A dish from any part of the world is incomplete without mother dairy. This is ready in no time. It's flaky with the creaminess of the milk sauce we prepared.